Corsair I'm supposed to meet?
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
Sounds like you're in quite capable hands, sir.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Thank you.
sold it.
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
What is it?
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say, B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code, Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Reset his cognitive processes.
Put more simply, the recall code will render him unconscious even while he's still standing. That's all, sir. Ready when you are. Ammo levels are good.
So you are here, Baloo, then.
What are you doing, boss? We can take these guys. Keep your mouth shut!
I know what I'm doing. We got a modest little stash. I'll tell you what. I'll give it to you, freely, if you walk away afterwards. What do you say? Glad you were.
My word. Give me what you got, and we'll leave.
But, sir, this man is a criminal.
The password to get into the stash is Mad Orca. Help yourself, my fellow pirate. We get over here.
I'm sorry, sir, but I have my rules.
B592.
Am I?
I'm afraid of
cooperation.
Gamma, Second 1,
Epsilon. What? You. Hey, Gabriel, can you hear me? Shit, they did something to him. Take them out!
Thank you. Excuse me, I've got reports to deliver. I don't think you'll be needing that suit of power armor in here.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
The Institute created that synth, so the Institute is responsible for what it does.
I disagree. A synth is no more inherently evil than a handgun. When a man dies by gunshot, is the weapon's maker blamed? Of course not. The blame rightly falls on he who pulled the trigger. Yes, we created the synth. But whether they intended to or not, the railroad's agents turned it into a killer. But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.